Actor Ejaz Khan was arrested by the Mumbai police. This comes after he reportedly made some controversial remarks in a Facebook live interaction recently. He allegedly made a communal statement, "If an ant dies, a Muslim is responsible. If an elephant dies, a Muslim is responsible. If there is an earthquake in Delhi, a Muslim is responsible. That is, a Muslim is responsible for any incident." But have you ever thought who is responsible?